I play Will's wife in the film, and
cool, just answer the question completely.
I keep saying it over and over again, but it was an incredible experience, and I learned so much, and Will is such a giving actor to work with, and like not even learning about the act of the craft of acting, but just as a human being, the things that he can teach you, it's just like, I'm just like, oh, tell me more, talk about more, how do you feel, what do you look at? And David is... the most phenomenal director I've ever worked with. The things that he does with actors are, it's so conscious and so premeditated, and it just floors you. You know, I'm in there doing my own work, and then he just comes in the rooms in your mind, and he's like, hey, what's up? I'm doing stuff. I'm like, you can't be in here. This is my room. How'd you get in here? He just knows what to do. So both were, sorry, I'm like trying to hear myself talk and like outside. But incredible experience.
We've seen a lot of fantasy stories before. What is unique, you think, about this one, this story?
The uniqueness of this story is, well, it actively parallels the current issues that humanity is experiencing about class division and walls, right? And I think what's beautiful about this film is it shows factions of different people, the haves, the have-nots, the people in the middle, and how they're relating to each other.